Hello and welcome to Pritchett Field. Jason Barfield here as the Sam Houston State Bearcats get set to take on the Demons of Northwestern State. Bearcats coming off of a big victory on Sunday, a thrilling 3-2 win over Lamar. The Bearcats rallied from 2-0 down in that game, came back. Allie Johnson got them the game winner 40 seconds into overtime to even up the Cats' Southland Conference record at 2-2-1. But they will get a test here today as they will welcome the third-place Demons of Northwestern State. Northwestern State coming in at 4-1 in Southland Conference play, and their only blemish on their record is a 1-0 loss to first-place Stephen F. Austin, who is yet to be beaten in conference play. So the Demons are going to come in and should give the Bearcats a test here in this ball game. Both teams have been introduced, so we're just about set and ready to get this one going. Looking at Northwestern State, their go-to person is April Tobridge. 5 goals on the season for Tobridge. So she will be the one that the Demons will be targeting for the Bearcats. It's Allie Johnson. Johnson, 6 goals on the season, and she's done most of her damage in conference play. Couple of big 2-goal performances. So that's how each team is going to set up. Bearcats going to come out in a 4-4-2 here today. They're getting their last bit of conferencing in. Bearcats spent a majority of the season on the road. They played their home opener on August 21st against UTSA and then did not come back home until last Friday. So the Bearcats are going to be out wearing pink today. It is pink out. And so we are underway. Bearcats will control it off the opening kick. Woodard on the defensive end, up for Dick. Bearcats moving up the right side, playing the ball forward. Good early opportunity for the Bearcats. Ball knocked away, and it will roll out for an early corner kick. So the Cats play the short corner into the box. Ball punched up. It's loose in front of the net, and it's headed over. Early opportunity for the Bearcats, and they couldn't convert. That was Whitney Woodward, the 5'6 sophomore out of Pflugerville, found herself a free in front of the net and headed the ball over the bar. So the Cats got exactly what they wanted, the early corner kick and an opportunity in front of the net, and they couldn't convert. The loose ball will stay with the Bearcats, however. Trying to keep some early pressure on the Demons here. Last Friday night, the Bearcats dropped a 1-0 decision to McNeese. It was McNeese getting the first half goal and holding on. And they had to rally late against Lamar on Sunday as the Demons now showing a little bit of possession here. Ball free over on the right side. Who's going to get there first? Cross into the box and out to scoop it up for the Bearcats is their freshman goalkeeper, Anna Kaiser. That was Gonzalez for the Demons pushing it up on the right side. Managed to get a cross in. Nobody could get on the end of it, however. Ball controlled by the Cats. Kylie Dick will chase it down. Plays the ball forward. Beryl Smith pops it up. It'll stay with the Bearcats. They'll go for the quick throw in into Smith. Smith turns and plays it off the Demons. That was off of Jaden Wheeler and out for a Bearcat throw. Mentioned Northwestern State, 4-1 in Southland play. They've got an impressive 7-5 overall record. Yeah. It's Woodard with it. And cleared forward out of bounds. Dick will take the throw for the Bearcats. And that one goes off of the Demons. And another throw in for Sam Houston. Once again, Kylie Dick will send it into play. Now the Cats have a little possession. Smith plays it out wide, looking to get across into the box. And it's knocked out. That's Madison Cannon over on the right side. Cannon will leave it for Dick to throw it in. Into Smith, down in the corner, and knocked out. Another throw for the Cats. So they've slowly moved the ball up the field, basically doing it off of throw-ins. So it'll be another Sam Houston throw. Now the ball punched forward, and it goes out for a Northwestern goal kick. Cats slowly moved the ball up the field, but in the end, they were not able to put together much of an offensive threat. Long goal kick off of Smith, so a throw for Northwestern State. Ball loose in the middle, still with the Demons. Knocked away by Sam Houston, and it'll go out for a throw. Renteria will take the throw for Northwestern State. That's off of Hernandez. Quick throw in, and kept in play and cleared out. Good job by Shanks, not allowing the corner. Keeps the ball to the Bearcats. Smith plays it back to Shanks, and Shanks will send it forward. Controlled in the midfield, played out wide for Hernandez, and she can't get there to keep it in. Forward, nobody there, and it will roll out for a Bearcat goal kick. Ball kicked into the midfield. Allie Johnson will control. Tried to get it forward for Kaylee Davis. Demons with the ball, pushing it through the middle. Out on the left side, attempted cross is knocked out, and that'll be a Northwestern State corner kick. 7 minutes into this one, Northwestern taking their first corner. It'll be Shelby Drope over to take the kick. Ball sent into the box. Kaiser punches, still loose. Cats can't clear, still loose in the box. Northwestern State controls, sends it out wide. Another ball punched in the box. Cannon able to get a foot on it, kicks it out of play. But a bit of a nervy moment there for the Bearcats. A couple of Demons had opportunities, just couldn't get on the end of it. Ball sent into the heart of the box, cleared away by the Bearcats. Good job there by Bailey Shanks to get a foot on it. Brittany Caserma, who was waiting in the middle of the box. Shanks got in just ahead of her. Now Drope will take the corner kick for the Demons. Ball sent in right at the penalty spot. Knocked down off Hernandez. Few shouts for a handball, but nothing serious there. More like ball to hand than anything on Hernandez. Barrow Smith, nice job getting it forward for the Bearcats. Now they've got some room to run. Allie Johnson in the middle, nobody picking her up. Lots of room to run for Johnson. Tried to get it out wide and just couldn't put anything on it. Good job there by the Cats. Shot fired on and blocked. Recovered by Northwestern State. That was Hayden Oswalt who attempted the shot for the Bearcats. Just couldn't get anything on it as it was knocked away. It'll be a Demon throw-in. Smith putting the pressure on. And it's with Smith. Loses possession. Ball played forward. Nice job breaking up there by Shanks. Another ball played forward. That looked like offsides. It wasn't given. Ball crossed in the box. Headed away. Pritchard now with it. She's got room to run for the Bearcats. Allie Johnson calling for it. Pritchard gives it to her, but Johnson can't get on the end of it. Just a bit heavy on the through ball. Defense, 10 minutes gone here in the first half, and we've seen good opportunities for both sides already. As that ball is headed forward and headed away by Woodward. Manages to get there first, plays it forward, but not past the first line of defense for the Demons. They keep it in. Long ball played by Northwestern State. Nobody there on the end of it. It'll harmlessly roll out for a goal kick. Kaiser will send the ball forward, and a push called on Shelby Drope for the Demons. So it'll be a Bearcat free kick just shy of midfield. Bailey Shanks will take it for the Bearcats. Shanks sends the ball right down the middle, and it's knocked away by the Demons. Smith tried to control, couldn't pull it down on her foot, loses possession. That's a good job pressuring. Possession stays with Northwestern State, however, now stolen by Allie Johnson. Johnson fighting for it, stays with her, sends the ball into the box. Chased on, fired on, and a slow roller is picked up, but a good opportunity for the Bearcats. Alex Latham is the Northwestern State goalkeeper. Latham's punt headed down by the Bearcats. Davis with it, tries to turn and go, couldn't get there. Knocked away by the Demons. Quick throw taken by Oswalt. Into Davis, falls to Pritchard. Pritchard into the box, into the middle of Davis. Davis shot, and it is in! The early goal goes to the Bearcats. Kaylee Davis buries it into the near post, and the Cats are on top 1-0.
Goal by Kaylee Davis, her fourth goal of the season.
Fourth goal of the season for Kaylee Davis. So great ball movement by the Cats. We'll get another look of the goal here by Davis. And you see the shot right there past diving Alex Latham. And the Cats are on top 1-0. Cats once again on the offensive end. This is Allie Johnson. Johnson sends the ball in, and Latham there for the stop. So the Cats have come out aggressive on the offensive end. Five shots already. And the early goal by Davis, her fourth of the year. Possession stays with the Bearcats. Hernandez with it. Knocks it out. It'll go out for a Bearcat throw. Quickly taken into Davis. Davis decides to switch the field of play. Crosses all the way to the other side. Cannon with it. Cannon gets around her marker. Cannon with some room to run. Cannon fires it into the box, and it's knocked away by the Demons. Another good threat by the Cats as they're finding some room out on the wings and getting some balls crossed into the box. Pritchard with it, once again looking to go out wide. Smith will play a ball right down the middle. Davis is in front, just can't get on the end of it. Ooh, and a bobble. Latham for a moment there nearly spilled it. Once again, though, the Cats win possession. Smith with it. Into Pritchard. Pritchard turns. Plays it forward for Allie Johnson. She headed it, but nobody was there to run on the end of it. So unlike last weekend, where the Cats found themselves trailing in both ball games, they get the first goal here tonight. They were shut out Friday night against McNeese, and it took nearly 70 minutes of action before they got their first goal Sunday against Lamar. It was Bailey Strong who got him on the board first in that game against Lamar.
Second into the game for Northwestern State, number 15, Camila Ardila.
Demons make a substitution. Camila Ardila will check into the ball game. Ardila, a senior out of Miami. Possession won by the Bearcats. Sending a ball forward. Allie Johnson was offsides, and I believe that's going to be a handball, and it is. Yasmina Smith got her hand on it, and so it'll be a free kick for the Cats in a dangerous position. Centered up, and Beryl Smith will be the one to take it. From about 35 yards out. We'll see if Smith decides to take this one on herself. Shot by Smith, and it's right at Latham. So Smith decided to give it a go. But she put it right to the keeper. But for the Bearcats, that is their sixth shot already. Four shots on goal. And a foul called against the Cats. A little push on that ball. For Alex Latham, that's the 15th goal she's allowed as the free kick is sent into the box. Won by Northwestern State. Pritchard knocks it away. Stays with the Demons. Now falls for Beryl Smith. Smith plays it forward. Tries to find Allie Johnson. Ball played backwards. Latham with it and we'll send it forward. Hernandez chases in. Just gets a toe on it, but can't win possession. Through ball sent in. Chasing back is Dick. Dick, does she get there first? She does. Knocks it away, and will kick it out for a throw-in. Nice recovery there by Kylie Dick. Now Northwestern State will make a substitution.
12, Olivia Morazzo.
Olivia Morazzo will check in. Throw in comes short. Played into the box. That's cleared out by Shanks. Another ball sent into the box. This one too strong. Trying to connect with Renteria. Kaiser will play it forward for the Bearcats. Into a host of demons, and it's knocked out, and it'll be Bearcat throw-in. Demons had the numbers, but the Cats win possession. Hernandez sends it forward for Davis. Ball headed back. Oswalt there. Oswalt knocked to the turf, and it'll be a free kick for the Bearcats. Hernandez thought about taking a quick free kick. Nothing was there, so she'll now set it up. Hernandez will send the long kick towards the top of the box. Knocked away. Davis there for Smith. Smith takes the long shot, and it's saved. Latham got a hand on it, but a good look for Beryl Smith there. She went towards the upper corner. And Latham able to get the save. But once again, Cats continuing to test Latham. That is already her fourth save 20 minutes into the game. Shanks sends it into the middle. Nobody there. Not a good giveaway as the Demons have possession. Recovering is Hernandez. Ball still loose in the box and cleared wide. That was Whitney Woodward getting a foot on it. Throw comes into Trowbridge. Cats can't hold possession. Now it's with them along the sideline, and it'll be a demon throw. Trowbridge gets it in quickly. Cross knocked up and out of play. It'll be another demon throw. Throw in, chested away, and out of play. And the Cats will have a goal kick. So we mentioned April Trowbridge for the first time in this game. She is the leading goal scorer for the Demons. Just a freshman out of Halifax, Nova Scotia. 5 goals on the season, but hadn't been involved in the offense yet tonight. Knocked away by Hernandez. And it rolls out of play. It'll be Bearcat throw. Bit of indecision there. Hernandez throws it into Oswalt. Oswalt, nice job turning. She's got a little bit of room to run. Plays it back in the middle to Pritchard. Pritchard still with it. To Smith. Cannon out wide. Now Dick plays it off a demon defender. It was off the foot of Ronnie. Smith fighting for it on the far side. And out of play, another Bearcat throw. Smith wins possession, tried to put it up the line for Cannon, just pushed it out. Throw in, headed away by Woodard. Into the middle of the field for the Demons. Place the through ball, and offsides is the call. Sarma was just a step ahead, and that drew the flag. That possession back with the Demons, and a foul called goes against Northwestern State. It'll be a Bearcat free kick. So the Bearcats had the early possession, and they turned it into an early goal. 22 minutes left to play here in the first half. Sam Houston up 1-0, looking for more. Woodward plays the ball forward to Pritchard. Pritchard tried to turn, does, to the feet of Smith. Smith plays it in for Davis. Davis out wide to Cannon and knocked away. It'll be a Bearcat corner kick. So good ball movement there by the Bearcats. They win themselves a corner that Beryl Smith will take. Bearcats getting a couple people forward. Smith fires the ball into the box. Pritchard heads out wide. Demons partially clear. Cats keep it in. It's Oswald. Now Northwestern State does clear, and they've got a free runner. It's Trowbridge, but she was offsides. Mentioned Northwestern State, 4-1 in Southland play. They are coming off of a 1-0 win over Incarnate Word. They also had an overtime victory last weekend. It was a 2-1 win over Abilene Christian. Ball is knocked out of play, and it is Northwestern State throw in. Throw taken, headed away by the Cats. Allie Johnson tracking back. Johnson's there first. Ball's played into the middle. Tried to get it to Smith. Smith fighting for possession and knocks it loose. Still controlled by the Demons. Trowbridge with it. Had a chance to come out wide. She decides to turn it back into the middle of the field. And it's played away by Dick. Cannon to Davis. Davis couldn't turn and go with it. Another ball right down the middle. Hernandez kicks it away, and it'll roll out for a corner kick, but really a in-between ball there between Hernandez and Anna Kaiser. Hernandez had to be the one to play it. Did a nice job. It'll be a Northwestern State corner kick. Third corner of the game for the Demons. Ball played in and out of play. So we've got a substitution. Bearcats will make a change in the midfield. Beryl Smith will check out of the ball game. We'll see who it is checking in for. Looks like Meredith Carlson in the ball game for the Cats as the Demons play the ball out wide. Chasing it here is Gonzalez. Gonzalez tries to get down to the line, plays a cross in, and it's knocked away by Sam Houston. Oswald, quick throw in. And Hernandez with a little bit of room, plays it down to the line to Oswald. Oswald, Pritchard. Just a little too far out in front for her. The ball's played into the box, and Kaiser there with it. Bearcats got the early goal. So far, the only one of the game. Allie Johnson over to Carlson. Carlson comes out wide. Oswald. Oswald, a little bit of room out there. She wants to take it. Looking for a cross in. Couldn't get it. It's knocked away. It'll be Bearcat throw down in the corner and a substitution, a couple of changes for the Bearcats.
Now coming into the game for Sam Houston State, number 3, Lindsay Bajinski.
Lindsay Bajinski and Michaela Burt checking in.
Number 11, Meredith Carlson.
Bajinski, a sophomore out of Spring. And Michaela Burt out of Fort Worth, also a sophomore, checks into the ballgame for the Bearcats. And that's Burt with it, getting her first touches. Possession given away to Northwestern State. Burbridge with some room to run. Plays it out here to the near sideline. Running on the end of it, that is Gonzalez. Gonzalez gets a cross in. Nobody there for the Demons. Cleared out, but only as far as Renteria. Renteria back into the box. Touched by Trowbridge. Now Hernandez can't clear it. Pops it up. And a foul called as Mazzaro came in with the elbow. So it'll be a Bearcat free kick. Now a foul called on the Bearcats. That goes against Woodard. Maybe a little extra shoulder in the back. That's the second foul called against Sam Houston. Demons have been whistled 5 times. They will have a free kick. Ball sent forward. It's a good one, and it's just wide. Peyton Ronnie was there, couldn't get ahead on it. Had she been able to get anything there, it'd have been a good look at goal. As Anna Kaiser watched it go wide. Cannon fighting for it. Substitution for the Bearcats, making another change. Didn't get a chance to see who checked in. All the way on the far side. Pritchard with it for the Cats. Plays the ball in, tried to get it into Bajinski. Still with Bajinski. Shot and save. Bajinski, the substitute, getting her first action. Sent a ball straight to Latham, however. Carlson controls in the midfield for the Bearcats. Still with Carlson. Up for Davis. Davis to Pritchard. Pritchard back in the middle. Michaela Burt there and cleared by Northwestern State.
Now in the game for the Bearcats, number 9, Maddie Panazzo.
That was Maddie Panazzo who checked into the ballgame moments ago. Panazzo, a senior. Ball crossed over her way. Possession won by the Bearcats. Hernandez with it out wide. Loses control. Northwestern State comes up with it. Burt chasing over. And out of bounds, and it'll be a Bearcat throw-in. So a nice job there by Michaela Burt. Quick throw taken into Burt. Drops it back for Carlson. Carlson plays it to the top of the box. Northwestern clears it away. Woodward heads forward for the Bearcats. Carlson. Pritchard now with some room. Looks to get it out wide to the line to Panazzo. Panazzo has the ball knocked away. It'll be out for a Bearcat corner kick. And last Sunday's win against Lamar, the Bearcats got 2 goals off set pieces, both off of the corner kick. Both of their goals in regulation. Bailey Strong curled a ball directly in for a goal, and then Allie Johnson off the corner. This ball sent into the box, punched away by Latham. Bianski keeps it in, still loose in the box. Bianski, and knocked away. Ball played forward, now an opportunity for Northwestern State. She's onside, and the ball is still free in the box, and punched home. That's Gonzalez with it, as she was one-on-one with Anna Kaiser and was able to move around Kaiser, and Northwestern State has tied this one up. For Gonzalez, that is her third goal of the season. So quickly off the Bearcat corner, it was Northwestern State with the counterattack, the long ball for Gonzalez. They've had a couple of those where they've just been offside. This time, Gonzalez was able to hold up her run. We'll get one more look at the goal by Gonzalez, and you see her here. She gets one-on-one, and Kaiser had to come out and challenge and couldn't get down on it, wasn't able to knock the ball away, and Gonzalez able to put it home for the goal. So for Northwestern State, that is their 19th goal of the season. Bianski here on the near sideline loses possession. Gonzalez with it, and a foul called on Bianski as she just clipped the heels of Gonzalez. So it'll be a free kick for Northwestern State. Carry on will take it, sends it into the box, headed away by the Bearcats. Northwestern State looking to keep it in. Nazo played it out, tried to get it out wide to her. Davis just couldn't get it there. And the ball goes out, it'll be a Bearcat throw. Possession lost by the Demons, held onto by the Cats. Burt tried to cut it into the box, wasn't there. Pritchard with it for the Bearcats. Pritchard, top of the box. Plays it over to Carlson. Carlson wins it down in the corner. It'll be a Bearcat throw. 10 minutes left to play here in the first half. All square at one. Panazzo crosses into the box, right into the hands of Latham. Latham quickly getting it out. Rolls it to the feet of Renteria. Cut off by Bianski. Good job by Bianski to break up the run out there by Renteria, and that's knocked out, and it'll be a throw. So Northwestern State was looking to quickly counter. Good job by the Bearcats of stopping that. Warren with it for the Demons. Place it forward. Crossed over and handled there by Kaiser. Kicked by Kaiser, controlled by the Demons. Bianski. Played out wide to Long. Shank with it. Sends it down the line and out of play. It'll be a demon throw. Straight to the feet of Bayinski. Out wide, still with Bayinski, to Burt. Burt trying to play it forward for Bayinski, and it's played out. Ashley Long will throw it in for the Bearcats. Long into Pritchard, but it is off of her and will be Northwestern State throw. Trowbridge couldn't keep that in, so it'll be Sam Houston ball. Pritchard can't control, ball played forward. Down to the feet of Haley. Haley shot high, tapped over the bar by Kaiser. Good job there by Haley. Was able to turn and get a shot on target. Kaiser taps it over to the bar. It'll be a demon corner kick. Corner will be taken by Renteria here on the near side. Ball sent to the 12, touched over the top by Kaiser. Another good save by the freshman keeper. Demons are threatening here. 6 minutes left to play in the half. They've forced a couple of good saves by Kaiser. Another ball sent into the box. That one is headed, but it'll be out of play. Ball played out of the Northwestern State throw-in. Nobody can clear. It's loose in the box. And a nice job there by Woodard to get it out to Pritchard. Pritchard plays it forward for Carlson. She can't get there, but Panazzo does. Down in the corner, knocked out, and is it a goal kick or a corner kick? No decision, and now they're going to say corner. Ball sent in, Kaiser will punch. It's still loose. Clearance no good by the Bearcats, still into the box. Bayinski does get it to clear as the Cats had everybody back. Long chasing it down, can't get there, but she was pushed to the turf and it'll be a foul and a free kick for the Bearcats. So good hustle there by Ashley Long. She was first there, won a free kick. Bailey Shanks will take it. Shanks sends the ball right down the middle. Controlled by Pritchard. Pritchard loses possession. Over to the Demons. Gonzalez with it. Gonzalez has it broken up by Long. And it'll go out for a Bearcat throw. 3.5 to play. Cats will make a substitution.
coming into the game.
Davis will check out.
Number 16, Jordan Jarzenbeck.
Jordan Jarzenbeck in for Kaylee Davis. So Jarzenbeck will get a run out here in the last 3 minutes of the half. Ball's played into the box, headed away by Woodard. To the feet of Pritchard. Broken up by Shanks, but she can't clear. Demon possession, Warren with it. Shot over and good. Haley buries the shot for Northwestern State past the diving Kaiser.
That goal from Northwestern State by number 30, Kashay Haley.
Kashay Haley with the goal. That is her second goal of the season. So after conceding the first goal of the match, it's Northwestern State who have come back and taken the lead. Long stumbles to the turf. Possession given away to the Demons. Haley has been a spark for Northwestern State since checking into the game. Carlson out wide for Dick. Dick sends it up the line. The Demons play it out. It'll be a Bearcat throw, so if they can get something here in the final 2 minutes. Ball played in, but straight to the feet of Northwestern State. Now Haley with it. Up the left side, looks to play a ball through to Gonzalez, but Gonzalez was just a step off. That was close. Right in front of the Demon bench, and every single one of them threw their hands in the air. Probably a break for the Bearcats, too, because Gonzalez would have been through one-on-one with Kaiser. Shanks plays it back. Ball falls for LaFue. Played forward for Haley. Haley into the middle to Gonzalez. Gonzalez, top of the 18. Swings it out wide. Shot up. Touched off the bar by Kaiser. Still loose, and she manages to hold it in. But another good shot. Kaiser, I think, just got a fingertip on that and pushed it up off the bar. Kaiser really being forced to work over these last 15 minutes. So we've got less than a minute to play here in the half. Pritchard pushes the ball forward. Opportunity for the Cats. Who's going to get there? It is Latham there first. Slides to the turf. Clear forward. Is there a last charge here for Northwestern State? No. Broken up by the Cats. Sent ball back in. Long with it. Now Long will play it forward, and that'll do it for the first half. Well, the Bearcats got the opening goal.
And that's the end of the first half. Lady Demons 2.
But Northwestern State came back and got too late. And they have taken a 2-1 lead as we head into the half. We're going to step aside for about 15 minutes. When we come back, we'll have the second half for you right here on the Bearcat Sports Network.
No, my sign is no, my number is no, who's a little bit gone?
Fans on the field now are JR, Carlos, and Douglas. They will participate in our punt pass kick challenge. Each contestant will start at the goal line. Once we say go, you'll punt your ball toward the other goal. You'll then run to your ball and overhead throw it from where it landed. From there, you'll kick the ball towards the goal to score. The first contestant to score a goal will receive a prize package from Bearcat Athletics. Contestants, are you ready? On your mark, get set, go! Congratulations to our winner. We would like to remind you that the Bearcats will return to action here at Pritchett Field to take on Incarnate Word on Friday, October 21st at 6:30 p.m. Don't forget, it's Free Food Friday, so be sure to come early, be loud, and wear orange. To grow the crowd. By attending four select events this fall, you can be eligible for a 49-inch TV and PlayStation 4, courtesy of SHSU Online, who is down the field with special giveaways. The first Grow the Crowd game is Saturday, October 15th at 3 p.m. at Bauer Stadium, as your Bearcat football team takes on Abilene Christian. For more information, be sure to like us on Facebook at Bearcat Athletics. Follow us on Twitter at Bearcat Sports. Don't miss out. To show your Lone Star State spirit as we play deep in the heart of Texas.
Thank you.
Sam Houston Athletic Department would like to thank McKenzie's Barbecue for supplying free food for tonight's tailgate. If you haven't picked up your free barbecue sandwich, please visit the SHSU Athletics tent now. Your Bearcats soccer team is wearing pink jerseys tonight in support of Breast Cancer Awareness Month. One in 8 women will develop breast cancer in their lifetime, and is the leading cancer diagnosis among women. The Barefoot Posse is in the stands with BBL shirts now. Make some noise!
What you got?
Welcome back to Pritchett Field. Jason Barfield here as we're about ready to get the second half underway. Let's take a look at the first half goals. First for the Bearcats, it was Kaylee Davis getting it started for the Bearcats. As you see the ball in from Pritchett and Davis burying it. Near post goal for the Cats, that put them on top 1-0. But they couldn't hold on to that as Northwestern State held a lot of possession in the second half, or in the second part of the first half. And it was mostly Northwestern State as they got two goals. We'll see if we can get a look at the goals. This was the through ball played into Gonzalez as she found herself one-on-one with the goalkeeper, Anna Kaiser. Kaiser came out and challenged, but it was a good job by Gonzalez to touch the ball away from her, an easy tap in for Gonzalez. That leveled the game up at one. And then right at the end of the half, it was Northwestern State one more time getting the goal in to take the lead. That came off the foot of Cache Haley, and so that is where we stand right now. 2-1, Northwestern State, as we're about ready to get the second half underway. Demons will get it started. So 45 more minutes. Let's see if the Cats have another second half comeback in the works for them. They trailed at the half on Sunday against Lamar, and were able to come back and win that one in overtime. Bearcats have made a habit of coming back in the second half. Also did the same against Texas A&M Corpus Christi 2 weekends ago. So, last 45 underway here. And the Bearcats will control it off of the opening kick, and they're quickly getting players forward. A little tug of the jersey, no whistle. Still Bearcat ball played into the box, loose and cleared away by the Demons. But the Cats will send it right back in, ball loose. And it falls down to Northwestern State. That is Monza who's pushing it forward, but she loses possession. Madison Cannon for the Bearcats. Cannon tried to run right through Ardila. Ardila was up to the challenge. Plays it forward as Haley gets the start here in the second half for Northwestern. She was not in the starting lineup, but boy, she wreaked havoc on the Bearcat defenders in the first half. Had a couple of good shots, found the back of the net once. Her goal was the one that gave them the 2-1 lead. Bearcats looking for the type of start they had to this ball game. They came out hot, dominated the early possession, had 5 early shots on goal, and was able to convert one to take the early lead as the Bearcats streaming forward here as the ball's played just out in front. Davis was the one chasing it down, but she couldn't get there as Latham came out and collected. Latham's kick sent forward. Cleared away by the Bearcats and a chance to move forward. Ball played out wide. Out to the feet of Allie Johnson. Can Johnson chase it down? Yes, she is first there. Johnson looks to make a move. Into the box. Plays it back. Into the feet of Pritchard and cleared away. Cannon with it right down here in front of us. Cannon looking to get a ball into the box. Little step over move by Cannon. Sends one in just over the head. Headed down and it's in the back of the net. A goal for the Bearcats. And that was Hayden Oswalt who knocked it in, and the Cats have quickly tied this ball game back up. First goal of the season for Hayden Oswalt, and the Cats once again get off to the hot start, and they turn it into a goal.
Now coming into the game for Northwestern State, number 27, Shelby Drew.
So it took the Cats just 2 minutes to find the back of the net, and we're tied up at two, and it's Bearcat ball once again. Pritchard with it, but quickly gives possession back up to the Demons. See if we can get another look at the goal, as it was Oswald who came running in and she headed it down. Latham couldn't save it, but a great far post run by Oswald. That's exactly what you want on a ball crossed into the box. Give an option on the far post. She was there and headed it down and into the goal. Demons looking for a response. Haley tries to cross the ball in, does cross the ball in. And it will be knocked away and out for a, they're going to say, Demon corner. Initially, it looked like they were pointing for a goal kick. So the Demons have the corner kick. They'll play it short into Gonzalez. Gonzalez sends it into the box, headed wide. Oh, good look there for Northwestern State. Where we're positioned, we're all the way on the other end of the field. That initially looked like it was on target. Bearcats pushing the ball forward again, with Cannon. Cannon moving it down the line. She's got space, crosses it in. It's up, oh, and it just goes wide. I think that was a cross from Cannon, but she nearly put it on frame. Latham will take the goal kick, but she was beat on the cross, and that one that nearly snuck in the far post. The ball's controlled by the Bearcats. Trying to keep the pressure on, but a long ball sent out to Haley. Haley controls. She's got some space. Looks to try to cross the ball in. Knocked away by the Cats. Still with the Demons as the ball is crossed in, and Kaiser will collect. One more look at the ball by Cannon, as it looks like it was a cross, but that one nearly snuck in, which would have given the Bearcats the lead. But the Cats are showing good offensive pressure here in the early going. Smith in the midfield as the ball is played forward, tried to connect with Johnson, but it was over her head. LeFou with it in the midfield, still with LeFou. Pritchard battling. Pritchard wins possession. Tried to get it out to Allie Johnson, but she is offsides. Right idea, but the pass probably should have come about 3 seconds earlier. Johnson was trying to hold her run up. But she's got that striker mentality. She wants to go forward, and she can only hold it for so long. Beryl Smith with it in the midfield. Nice ball by Cannon. She's got room to run. Cannon into the middle of the field. Plays it out for Davis. Davis, first there, keep her out. And she knocks it clear. Good job by Alex Latham, the Northwestern State keeper. She made the early decision to come out and challenge Davis. And once she committed, she stayed with it, knocked it out for a Bearcat corner. But once again, early pressure by the Bearcats. It'll be Pritchard taking the corner. She's got Smith in on the short side with her, but Pritchard will send it into the box. Headed on by Johnson, and high and out of play. It was a good corner there by Pritchard as Johnson came running in on the near post and just headed it out. Latham will take the goal kick, sends it out towards midfield, and a foul called on the Bearcats, maybe a push there. Hard to tell from our vantage point who that was in on the play, but the decision goes against the Bearcats. So it'll be a demon free kick right at the midfield stripe. 2-2 game, 51-52 minutes gone here. Ball sent into the box. Good long free kick, but headed away. Go back to that corner kick. Allie Johnson came in, and you saw her there first, just headed it high. But another good opportunity for the Bearcats. One goal already here in the second half. Ball sent forward. Kaiser comes out and just gets there ahead of Haley. Oh, I think the ball kind of hung up a little bit for Anna Kaiser. She was expecting it to come a little more towards her. As the ball is played forward, and Latham will pick it up. The ball might have had a little bit of backspin on Kaiser, and she had to come out and challenge just ahead of Haley. But the freshman did well with it. Bearcats have possession here. Played to the feet of Johnson. Johnson tried to get it back out wide to Cannon, but it's knocked away by the Demons. It'll be a Bearcat throw. Cats a chance to get some numbers forward. Beryl Smith heads it back. Demons will clear down the line and out of play. Throw into the Bearcats. Smith touches over for Cannon, popped up, out of play, another throw to Sam Houston. Kylie Dick sends it in to Pritchard. Pritchard plays it into the middle of the field to Davis. Davis plays it in. Allie Johnson was offsides. If they had gotten it through, nothing would have counted there as the ball's played out of play, and it will be a Bearcat throw. Cats caught a break there. Gonzalez is the one who touched it out. If she'd have left it alone, it would have been a demon throw in. We're tough to tell from where we are how much room she actually had.
Coming in from Northwestern State, number 2, Amy Renteria, and number 19, April Trowbridge.
Couple of subs for the Demons. Amy Renteria and April Trowbridge will check into the ball game. Kaylee Davis controls the throw in. Nice possession here. Back to Beryl Smith. Cats looking to build something. Get it out wide to Madison Cannon. Cannon has really enjoyed a lot of space over here on the right-hand side. She's taking advantage of it. Another good move by Cannon. Cannon sends a ball in just high off the post. Oh, what an effort there by Madison Cannon. That was all her. We mentioned earlier she may have been trying to cross that could have drifted in. I think that was a legit shot on goal, and she nearly snuck it in underneath the bar. Latham will take the goal kick. I'm not so sure Latham didn't get a hand on it. We'll see if we can get another look at that. Let's go ahead and take another look at that real quick as Cannon was able to send a ball in. Nice move there by Cannon. That was definitely a shot, and it was just off the bar. Nearly a goal there for the Bearcats. But Demons quickly to action here. They send a ball in, blocked by the Bearcats, and sent away. That was Woodard turning her back to it, knocking it away. So the Demons will have the throw in. They'll send a ball into the box, and it'll harmlessly roll all the way to Kaiser. The ball clear. It's headed away by the Demons and then down by the Bearcats and control. Smith out wide to Cannon. Cannon pushed off the ball. It was Renteria who just checked into the ball game, and they quickly put her out on Cannon. Cannon wins possession to Smith. And the ball played forward. Nobody there for the Bearcats. Allie Johnson tracks back. Controls possession. Johnson looking for somebody to get it to. Tries to get to the feet of Cannon, ball punched loose, and now Haley with it. Haley out to Trowbridge. Trowbridge still with it. Top of the 18, sends the ball into the box to Haley. Rattling around, and Kaiser out to pick it up. So good movement there by Northwestern State as they were able to build a little possession. Got it to the feet of Trowbridge, April Trowbridge, freshman out of Nova Scotia. Leading scorer, but she's been pretty quiet here today. Allie Johnson, Bearcats' leading goal scorer, plays it for Pritchard. Pritchard plays the ball forward, but couldn't get it out wide enough. A little more direct than I think she wanted, and it'll harmlessly roll out for a goal kick. Alex Latham, two-year letter winner for the Demons. She's a junior out of Bradenton, Florida. Ball's played forward, rattling around in the midfield. Beryl Smith controls it down to the feet of Pritchard. Good job by Pritchard, holding off the defense. Now the ball's sent into the box. Davis is there and cleared away by Northwestern State. Comes to Davis. Davis trying to turn into the box. It's knocked away, and it will be a Bearcat corner. Corner number 6 of the game for the Cats. Mentioned they had a couple of goals on set pieces on Sunday against Lamar. This one is sent into the box. Headed back, only as far as Smith. Smith's shot in is high, however. She was leaning back a bit on that and sent it sailing over the top of the bar. Talking to Bearcat head coach Tom Brown after that win over Lamar, and he was really happy that they were able to get some goals off the corners. That was a focus of theirs the last couple of weeks, was really working on their set pieces. And so certainly as a coach, when you make an effort to go out and work on something like that, it's nice to see when you're rewarded with a couple of goals. It's a foul is called on the Bearcats. It'll be a free kick for the Demons. Just about 10 yards inside the midfield stripe as this one is sent into the box. Headed back, down on the ground. Cats clear. Demons try to keep it in, but it falls to the feet of Johnson. Johnson comes out wide to Cannon. Cannon looking for some running room. Plays it forward to Davis. Davis wins possession. Nice job there. Plays over for Allie Johnson. Johnson just a step behind getting to the ball. And that was enough time for Amy Renteria to clear for the Demons. Cannon pushed off the ball. The throw will go to the Demons. Cannon was asking for a foul, didn't get it. But Renteria just checked into the game a couple of minutes ago, was marking Cannon and playing her a little more physical than I think Cannon is liking. She has to be careful not to let her frustrations get to her, however. Strobridge is with it for the Demons. Plays the ball forward. Nobody there, however. And the Cats will play it into touch for a throw. That one cleared out. It'll be a Northwestern State corner kick. It'll be corner number 8 of the game for the Demons. See the clock there, 28 minutes left to play in this one. The corner is sent high into the box. Haley tried to go up for it, couldn't come up with it. And it'll fall into the hands of Anna Kaiser. Playing it off the hop and into the feet of Beryl Smith. Cannon to Smith, gives it right back over to Cannon, but it's a little far up the line. But the Demons give up possession, and it'll be a Bearcat throw-in. Long throw to Davis. Davis tries to head to herself, does. Keeps it in, plays it into Johnson. Johnson free, but she shoots it wide. Oh, what a look there for Allie Johnson. And that is not a ball she misses very often.
Subbing in for Northwestern State, number 4, Jalen Wheeler.
Oh, it was a good ball by Davis. Johnson found herself alone in the box and just pushed it wide. Get another look at it here, and there's Allie Johnson. I think she had time to play, and she just kind of rushed the shot and sent it over the bar. So we remain tied at 2. Once again, it's the Bearcats getting the good looks on goal as this one is sent forward. Cannon forces a play there, and Cannon wins possession into Davis. Davis, she'll take it herself this time, but loses possession. Good work there defensively by Trope for the Demons to knock it away from Kaylee Davis. The Demons quickly looking to counter, but the offsides flag went up over on the far sideline. So a couple of good looks here in the second half by Allie Johnson, the Bearcat leader in goals this year with 6. Johnson hadn't found the back of the net, but you have to think, you keep giving her opportunities, she's going to hit it before the night is done. Possession 1 in the midfield by the Demons. They play it forward, and a nice job defensively. And there is room to run here for the Bearcats. Ball played into the middle, and that was probably played a little too soon. I think Cannon had a lot of room to go with that. She tried for the long ball. But Cannon, she might have had room to get all the way to the 18 before anyone was around her. Her speed and technical skill on the ball.
Meredith Carlson.
Meredith Carlson will check in for the Cats. Beryl Smith out. Latham sends a ball down towards the line, headed back into the middle by the Demons. And they will have possession. They quickly go to the long ball, trying to get with Haley. Kylie Dick recovering, and Dick will play it out. Cats keep possession in, into the midfield. One out wide, big collision on the ball right at midfield, and I think that spilled Cannon to the turf. And Cannon is down. They'll stop the clock and come out and take a look at her. Good to see Cannon popping back up. It'll be a free kick for the Bearcats. Free kick to the top of the 18, headed back. Johnson there, but just getting there was Alex Latham. Once again, though, it's Johnson threatening in the box for the Bearcats. Possession one, Allie Johnson with it. Cannon on the near sideline. Cannon looking for some room to run. Nice defensive work there by Renteria. Cannon early on in this half was having her way over here on the right side. Demons made a sub. They put Renteria out on her, and she's done a better job trying to contain Madison Cannon. Throw in comes in. Cannon controls, plays it to the top of the 18. Davis touches it back, looks to get it back in the box. Davis will send a long kick in. Latham there for the scoop. That was shot number 16 of the game for the Bearcats. And the ninth shot on goal. It's probably one of the most active we've seen Sam Houston on the offensive end all season long. And another ball forward. Cats have some room. It's Demons there first, however. Bearcats win possession. Good work over there by Hernandez, and she was fouled. Hernandez showing some good activity on the ball. And it'll be a free kick for the Bearcats, 38 yards out. Looks like it's Bailey Shanks coming over to take the free kick. Everybody lined up at the top of the 18 for the Bearcats. Ball sent into the box. It'll fall for Johnson, and Johnson sends it over top of the crossbar. 22 minutes remaining in this one, all square at two. Demons led this one 2-1 at the break. Bearcats wasted no time equalizing. It was Hayden Oswalt with the second half goal for the Bearcats. Goes off of Renteria. Cannon will throw it in quickly for the Cats. Tried to get to Carlson, stolen, however, as the Demons look to take the direct route. It is into the feet of Haley. Haley into the box, cuts back in towards the middle, and bowls over the Cats. No whistle, however. Cats come up with possession. Boy, Cache Haley. Talk about creating some space. Possession with the Demons. That's Klinger over on the right side. Good defensive work by the Bearcats to knock it away. I think that was Shanks over there on the far sideline. It'll be a Northwestern State throw.
Northwestern State, number 13, Brittany Caserma.
Substitution for the Demons. Brittany Caserma will check in. And checking out is Cache Haley. Bearcats not sad about that substitution. Haley has kind of really wreaked a little havoc on the Bearcats. She's got a goal, a couple of shots, and has really created a lot of space and has been a threat down the middle. The Demons will have a corner kick here. Tom Brown out on the field. I think there may be an injury question here. Gonna let it go as the ball is sent deep into the box, headed down, still in the box, popped up. Kaiser will touch it over the bar. Another corner kick for the Demons. 20 minutes left to play in this one. Corner played into the box. Headed away, Allie Johnson. Check that, Carlson out on it. Ball quickly sent back in. Woodard heads for the Bearcats. Cannon first there, punches the ball clear. The Demons will head it all the way back to Latham. Latham will send it forward for the Demons. Demons streaming forward here into the box. And Woodward clears it, and I think the Demons were last to touch. So it'll be a Bearcat goal kick and a substitution for the Cats.
Now in for the Bearcats, number 17, Ashley Long.
Ashley Long will check in for the Cats. Junior out of San Antonio Reagan. We'll be headed to San Antonio tomorrow for Bearcat football. So Cats take on Incarnate Word. It'll be an ESPN3 game, 6 o'clock kick. Bearcats streaming forward here. Cannon with it. Cannon has it taken from behind. Nice work defensively by Caserma. Goes out of touch for a Demon throw. Switch to the far side, played into the box, shot, saved by Kaiser. Kaiser had to hit the turf to go get it. Fifth save of the game for Anna Kaiser. Now can the Cats put a little something together? Out wide for Cannon. Cannon looking to attack the box, into the box. Has possession knocked away. And out of play, another look. We'll take another look at that save by Kaiser. As you see, Gonzalez plays it to her, and she was able to go down and get it. Gonzalez with a goal in the first half for Northwestern State. Throw into the head of Davis, but it goes out of play. It'll be a goal kick for the Demons. Well, the Bearcats won it in dramatic fashion on Sunday. Just under 17 minutes left to play. Is there another late dramatic winner in the works for the Bearcats? A win would be big, as the Bearcats currently sit in sixth in Southland Conference play. Davis controls it with the head, nods it down for herself. Pressure came from behind from Renteria. I don't think anybody was talking to Davis. She's got to get some help from a teammate there and let her know that her man was on. The ball's played out of play. Davis was completely unaware she had pressure coming from behind. Made for easy pickings for Renteria. Cats come up with a throw in, however. Nobody there. Tried to get it to Carlson, and they lose possession off the throw. Demons will clear. Dick plays it forward, and it'll go out of play. Northwestern State throw-in, and a substitution coming for the Demons.
And for Northwestern State, number 17, Chandler Monk.
Chandler Monk checks in. Trowbridge pushing the ball towards the middle of the field. Plays it to the top of the box. Cleared away by the Bearcats. Looks like that is Oswalt out on the far side. Bearcats in pink here tonight. Their annual pink out game. So Ball is sent into the box and played to the feet of Caserma, but Caserma couldn't get a shot on goal. Now she'll turn it in, plays it off of the chest of the Bearcats. I believe that ball is sent back into the box and cleared away. Only as far as Renteria, however. Renteria sent another ball in. Cats headed out. Possession still with Northwestern State. And out of play for a throw-in. Less than 15 to play here. Third place Demons, sixth place Bearcats. Out for Allie Johnson. Johnson's got some room to run. Johnson will bring it in towards the middle of the field. Still with Johnson, touched away and loses possession. Stays with the Cats, however. They'll come out wide for Cannon. Cannon tried to play it into Carlson, has it knocked away. Towbridge with it. She sends the ball wide and tried to connect with Caserma and Kylie Dick. And I believe they're going to call that a back pass and say that Anna Kaiser picked it up. Oh, they're going to give a free kick in the box. That looked like it was just deflected backwards. I don't know that that's a back pass. We'll see if we can get a replay of it. But we'll have a free kick in the box for the Demons from about just inside the spot. So it's going to be from about 10 yards out. You see the location there. And an opportunity for Northwestern State. Carry on standing over it. So Carry On will send it high over the bar. Let's see if we can get another look at the play that set that free kick up. So it'll be a goal kick for the Bearcats.
Subbing in for Sam Houston State, number 16, Jordan Jarzenbeck, and number 4, Katie Johnson.
I'm still not 100% sure that that was actually a back pass. It looked like a ball that just deflected back there. There's a look at the free kick that sailed over the bar. So possession for the Bearcats in the middle of the field. Allie Johnson with it. Play it out wide. But the Demons win possession. Fight over there on the far sideline. And it goes out of play. It'll be a Bearcat throw. Long ball sent into the box. Kaiser comes out, leaps, grabs, knocked to the turf. And I believe that's going to be a card. It is. Kaiser came out to get the ball, and I believe that was Towbridge. Towbridge called for the yellow card as she knocked Kaiser to the turf. Here's another look as you see Kaiser going up and getting it. And yeah, Towbridge just puts a shoulder in the chest. Bearcats will take the quick throw and a whistle and another yellow card issued. I'm not exactly sure what that one is for. This one was way behind the ball. I believe this yellow card was given to Sage LaFue. Explanation given. yellow card, I believe, was issued to Sage LeFou. The Cats will throw it in, but that was well behind the play. So back-to-back yellow cards given to the Demons. And that ball is out of play. It'll be Northwestern State throw-in. Session one in the midfield by the Demons. Still with Northwestern State. Now the Cats clear. Only as far, however, as Wheeler. Demons will play the ball back into the middle. Cleared away by the Bearcats. Carlson late getting there. Still with Northwestern State. Towbridge couldn't get on the end of it. It's cleared forward. Demons now looking to put some offensive pressure on the Bearcats. Keeping the ball in on their half. Gonzalez has it knocked away. Pritchard fighting for possession. Carlson from behind, ball loose. Shot sent in, and a one hopper in for Anna Kaiser. She collects as there is less than 10 minutes left to play in regulation. Just got confirmation that yellow card was on Sage LeFou. Not sure what for. She was about 50 yards away from where the ball was. This is Towbridge with it. Still with Towbridge. Sends the ball in. Blocked. Shot up. Knocked away. I think Kaiser got a hand on it, and she will chase it down. It fell for Caserma. Kaiser punched it wide, was able to collect. Ball bounces out of play. It'll be a Sam Houston throw-in and a substitution coming for the Bearcats.
Now in for the Bearcats, number 7.
Beryl Smith will check back into the ball game. Meredith Carlson out. Tried to get the ball forward for Davis. Possession stays with them. Pritchard with it. Pritchard over to Smith. Smith plays it out wide. Good look there. Into Jarzenbeck. Jarzenbeck will send a ball into the box, and it's knocked away. LeFou there clears it out for a Bearcat corner. But that was a great ball out to Jarzenbeck. She was able to cut it back into the box. So it'll be a Bearcat corner. Pritchard will take it. Cats align everybody up right or just inside the 18. Smith will come over and wait for the short corner if they take it. Pritchard sends the ball into the box. Everybody in, headed down, loose, punched away by Latham. Still into the box. This time the Demons get it cleared out to Towbridge. Towbridge looking to counter for Northwestern State. Sends it forward to Gonzalez. Gonzalez, a little bit of room to run in the middle of the field. Gonzalez still with her at her feet. Has it knocked away. Towbridge plays it into the box. Drops it back for Drope. Drope comes out wide. Renteria back to Towbridge. Plays the ball in, into Gonzalez. Gonzalez has Kaiser out, into the box. Knocked away by the Cats. Good job defensively there. Looked like Woodward knocked it away. And the ball goes out of play, but a great recovering run by Whitney Woodward. Just about 6 minutes left to play in this one. All knotted up at 2. Cats just survived a little flurry in front of the goal. Renteria on the ball right now. Plays it back. Possession stays with the Demons. Into the middle of the field is Drope. Ball played into the box. Let's go back and take a look at that segment a moment ago as Gonzalez played it in. It was kicked clear by Kaiser, and a nice job there by Woodward to knock it away. As Kaiser will send the free kick, and it's headed out by Amy Renteria. 5.5 minutes left to play. Just starting to feel like fall out here at Pritchett Field. It was a nice, good August afternoon when we got started today. That looked like a handball. Shouts from Allie Johnson wasn't given. Demons have possession, and now a foul is called. It'll go against Long, and a free kick for the Demons. A tough break for the Cats. Should have been a handball down on this end. Wasn't given, and now you've got a free kick in the attacking third for Northwestern State. Under 5 minutes left to play. 2-2 game. Ball sent into the box. Knocked down, and I believe offsides is the call. And it is offsides on the free kick. So it'll come all the way back, and the Cats will play it in. Really an important game for both teams right now. Northwestern State sitting at 4-1, currently in third. Bearcats at 2-2-1, sitting in sixth place. Southland Conference Tournament coming start of next month. Teams trying to start positioning themselves. So that's going to be down in Corpus Christi. Bearcats will make a substitution here. 3:50 left to play.
Number 11, Harley Carlson.
Carlson checks back in. She was not out of the game long. It's Taylor Pritchard will check out. Smith loses possession, but the Bearcats pick up the free ball. Headed down into the feet of Davis. Davis gets it out wide to Jarzenbeck. Jarzenbeck. Top of the box for Smith. Smith plays it into the middle for Carlson. Carlson out wide. Nice little move by Dick. Gets the ball into the box for Johnson. Johnson chests it down. Can't get a turnaround on it. Able to keep possession, however. Dick, nice little step over move. Plays it off the feet of Northwestern State. It'll be out for a Bearcat throw. Ball knocked out, stays with the Bearcats. Throw in comes to Carlson. Carlson works it back out. It's cleared by Northwestern State. Only to Smith, however. Cats have a chance to build possession. Try to play a ball in for Davis. And a foul called on Kaylee Davis. Didn't really see much there. I think the indication was there was a tug of the jersey. Must have been minimal. 2 minutes left to play in regulation. Ball played forward and cleared. Nice job defensively by the Bearcats. Jarzenbeck with it. Jarzenbeck plays it. Forward for Allie Johnson. Johnson looking for a little room to run. Plays it out for Davis. Can Davis get there? No. And offsides called on Kaylee Davis. We're approaching the final minute of play in a 2-2 game.
Attention fans, there is 1 minute remaining in the second half.
played forward for Davis. Nice job there. Controlling the high ball, sends it forward. And I believe Johnson would have been offsides. Waved off as Latham came out to collect. Ball headed away. Serma headed it out for a Bearcat throw. Demons win possession, however, off the throw in. They give it right back to the Cats. Played into the middle. Dick with it. Out wide. Room to run down the line. Jarzenbeck plays it into the middle of the Davis. Davis gives it back to Jarzenbeck. She can't control. 10 seconds left.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Jarzenbeck plays it back. Long ball sent towards the box. And Allie Johnson was offsides. And that is the end of regulation. So for the second straight game, we've played 90 minutes here at Fritchen Field, and we're all square at 2. The Bearcats equalized 2 minutes into this half. It was Hayden Oswalt with the goal that has sent us into overtime for the second consecutive game here at Pritchett. So while the teams take a quick break, we'll take one with them, and we will get the second overtime, or the first overtime underway here, tied up at 2. This is Sam Houston State Soccer right here on the Bearcat Sports Network.
Thank you.
get ready for overtime. Bearcats got the equalizing goal early on in the second half as Hayden Oswalt came crashing in off the corner and headed it in. And that goal held up. Nobody else found the back of the net here in the half. And so for the second consecutive game here at Pritchett Field, we are in overtime, tied at two. On Sunday, the Bearcats wasted no time with the winner as Allie Johnson found the back of the net just 40 seconds into overtime. Bearcats out on field. They are ready to go. Demons a little late getting out here. Everybody will stay on the same side they were on. Bearcats will be shooting down here on our end. This is the end that Johnson got the game winner on Sunday. Demons will get it started. Ashay Haley will start the overtime period. She gave the Bearcats some fits when she was in the game. Scored a goal in the first half. On the ball here. It'll be a throw in for Northwestern State. Ball crossed into the box, and the shot is sent high and out of play. So it'll be a goal kick for the Bearcats. Kaiser sends the ball long, but nobody there to get on the end of it for the Cats. So it'll be a throw in for the Demons, headed away by Sam Houston. College overtime, if you're not familiar with it, is 2 10-minute overtime periods. And it is golden goal. Sudden death, first to score wins. This ball is played out. It'll be a Northwestern State throw in. Northwestern State has played one overtime this year. That was a winner on September 30th against Abilene Christian. As the ball is played into the box. Bridge with the ball, plays it into the box. Long there. Pushing the ball over on the far side. Into the feet of Allie Johnson. Cats can't control, however. It does come to Smith. Smith plays the ball long for Johnson. Just touched away. Bearcats twice this year in conference play have played overtime. This is their third overtime game. They won against Lamar, we talked about, against Houston Baptist on September 23rd. They played 20 minutes of overtime soccer. Nobody could get a winner. That one ended up tied. Bearcats play it forward. Kayla Burt in the game up top. Cannon back in. Cannon plays a little dummy through. Plays it to herself. Sends the ball into the box. Allie Johnson shoots, but it is saved. Wouldn't have counted. Johnson was offsides. It was a good movement to get herself into the box. Must have been about a step off. It was tight. Slow roller into the box, and Kaiser will collect. Thank you. Ball punched high by Northwestern State. Towbridge went crashing in to the back of Long and was called. See if we can get a look at that last opportunity. Ms. Johnson, you see the flag go up there. I'm not so sure she was offsides. Doesn't matter, the ball was saved. It's played long here, and Latham will come over and pick it up. Next goal will be the game winner.
What does that equal to?
Talking to Tom Brown last week, said after these long historic road trip, he wanted to come back and get the full 9 points off these three home matches. They didn't get it against McNeese, but they've got an opportunity to make it six if they can get the winner here. That would get them back above 500 in conference play. Demons. Long recovers, clears it out towards the line. Oswalt with it, plays it for Burt. Burt knocks it out of play. Ball still staying down to the far sideline. It goes out of play. It'll be a Bearcat goal kick. 5.5 gone here in the first overtime period. Kaiser up top for Burt. Burt heads it down. Comes to Smith. Now to Cannon. Knocked away by Renteria. To Haley. Woodward, nice job winning possession. Too tall for Johnson. Controlled by the Demons. Ball knocked forward. Into Anna Kaiser. Kaiser tried to find the head of Burt. Renteria with it for the Demons. Plays it into the middle, one by the Cats. Headed back, Burt coming running in. Latham will pull it down. Demons 4-1 in Southland play. Their only loss came to Stephen F. Austin, who's currently 5-0. Burt with it. Plays it out wide. Room to run over on the left side. Johnson is calling for it. Still out on the right side for the Cats. Into the box. Crash. Contact. And a goal kick is the call. Get another look at that. See where the contact is, and oh, certainly have seen it given for that before. So ball's knocked in to the middle of the box and cleared out by Northwestern State. It would have been harsh, no doubt. Carlson does a good job. She comes in, wins possession. Tries to play the ball in, but loses it. Out to Towbridge. Towbridge, the long ball to Haley. Knocked away. Nice job by Dick, and she clears the ball forward. It'll go out of play for a Northwestern State throw-in. Whistle, and now it's a Bearcat throw. Minute and a half left to play here in the first overtime period. Come on. Get up. Throw in coming for Northwestern State. Tom Brown telling everybody to push forward. Headed forward, it'll be a Bearcat throw. Allie Johnson will quickly take it into Carlson. Carlson back to Johnson. Johnson passes back to midfield. Played forward for Burt. Knocked away. Carlson there. It's with Carlson now. Carlson forward for Allie Johnson, but Johnson is offsides. 30 seconds left here in the first overtime period. Looks like we may be headed to a second half of overtime. Demons will take one more move forward as they punch the long ball that way. Headed down to the corner and knocked out of play by the Bearcats. 10 seconds left in the half.
7, 6, 5, 4.
Headed away by Sam Houston. Ball into the box. Headed out. And we are going to a second overtime.
That's the end of the first overtime period. Lady Demons 2 and your San Diego State Bearcats 2.
So 10 minutes of overtime played. No goals scored. So we will have one more 10-minute period. And welcome back to Pritchett Field. Jason Barfield here as we're about to get the second overtime period started. Northwestern State, Sam Houston State tied at 2. It was 2 goals in the first half for Northwestern State. Gonzalez got the first, Haley got the second for the Demons. For the Bearcats, Kaylee Davis got all the goal scores started in the first half, and then Hayden Oswalt early on in the second half was the equalizing goal for the Bearcats. Nobody scored in the first overtime period, so here we are, 2-2 to start the second overtime, and we will switch sides. The Bearcats shooting down on our far end to the left, and Northwestern State shooting here on our right. Bearcats huddling up. Mentioned the Bearcats, 2-2-1 in Southland Conference play. Currently sitting in sixth place. They trail Abilene Christian, who's 3-1-1. Houston Baptist also 3-1-1. They're both tied for fourth. Northwestern State third at 4-1. Central Arkansas currently unbeaten. They're 4-0-1 in the league. And SFA outpacing everyone right now, 5-0. So the Bearcats will get it started here. And Kylie Dick up the right side into Davis. Davis keeps it in for the Bearcats. Down towards the line, Davis crosses the ball in. It's knocked out of play, and it will be a Bearcat corner kick.
Yeah.
Corner coming for the Bearcats, sent into the box, and Latham comes out and collects the corner. Long kick taken. Tobridge with it. Possession stays with the Demons. Ball sent into the box, into Anna Kaiser. This ball goes out of play. Throw in comes to Tobridge. Tobridge with possession into the box. She'll take a step over, freed up, knocked away, and it's in the back of the net. Northwestern State has won it. It looked like it may have been Caserma who got the game winner. Take one more look at the game-winning goal. It's Tobridge who played it in and then just underneath the bar, and that was Caserma who was able to get it into the back of the net. So a heartbreaking loss for the Bearcats as they got it into overtime but couldn't find the winner. And so Northwestern State will win it 3-2. So that will do it for us here. This has been Sam Houston State Soccer right here on the Bearcats Sports Network.